Listen, we're all sleeping superstars. You just need to nurture your alter ego multiplication. You gotta guide it. And unless you're branded at birth like Destiny Hooker, you'll get there. Just start light, like a username. Not all new egos bring good results. The idiots pretending to be superheroes, or villains, for example. Or on what seems like a lighter note, Nadia Isle, the teen girl who pinned her ears to avoid getting bullied, all it took was a little encouragement by a little baby face foundation doctor to go ahead and just hit up that entire face for free. Actually, that's a good idea. That's a great idea. I get it. Now they won't bully you. They'll actually want to nail you, and you'll have the perfect revenge. Actually, that's smart. Good message. Role model. Or you can even leave it late. 300 pounds, bullied, a D-pad lined with brown palm scuzz, solution, gastric bypass, and a new tap. Bam! It's never too late. And here's the best part. You don't need an emotional reason to do it anymore, because we're all emotionally screwed. We'll get it. Shit, we'll follow you. You can't set a bad example. Role model. Finally, keep some alter egos on ice for quick switch. If you ever want to be yourself again, I'm sorry to say, you're not going to be around. And not all of us are lucky enough to have a Rastafarian revelation in Jamaica so we can change our name to the next Apple operating system and talk about our formal self as if, should have walked through that door, we're going to kick it in the nuts, tell it to go right back to that part of the brain where all the suppressed former egos go to rot and die, because, baby, there is no going back. And that, my friends, is called commitment.